Mafia! Yeah, baby, we back! We back! And you know that, man. All right, I got to thank Gloat Mama for this one, man. She set up a request channel on Instagram or something. I don't know how to get it. She'll figure it out, get it out there, or get it to me some way. Like I say, technology's killing me. I love getting in here shooting these things, man. My team edits them, get them up there and stuff. That's what I do. I truck drive. I'm just a dumbass country dude having a good time. That's just being 100 in 2021, so... But that being said, man, I get sent a lot of stuff, and we're trying to stay on top of it, because I remember starting this channel, we maybe had 10, 15 people involved. Now, man, it's blowed up, and we are blessed. We are blessed, and we thank every one of y'all. It's just trying to keep up with it all, man. Please understand, there's more of y'all than it is me. So I got a lot of free time now, so we own it. But anyway, we're going through this request thing that she set up, and this one's... And these names y'all come up with, man. Like I say, boy, y'all ain't no Conway Tweety. I can tell you that. But JT01. I hope I'm saying that right. JT01. And it's Can I? Right. Come on. Let's see what you got, man. They put it out there for you. You on the channel, babies. Come on. I'm all about Globe Mama. She put the real deal out there. So here we go. Let's go.
Come a long way.
Let's go.
Long way before I started.
Don't quit. Let's go.
So far, I don't even remember where that was.
Yeah. Hey, I like that attitude. He said, been so long ago, I don't remember. Because I keep moving, homie. I keep moving. I love that shit. If you ain't going big, why go?
I'm a long way from where I started. So far, I don't even remember where that was. But I wouldn't trade it a second of any of it.
Come on.
Anything.
Lesson learned.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
It started out as a project, an outlet. Needed a way to release the demons and let them out. Yet even when I was steaming, I wasn't reading the flow that needed to be unleashed when you're trying to achieve a dope set. Pounding all these beats.
I like it already because he just admitted. He didn't know it was in him. It started out as a way just to do something to get it out. Right, now he's bringing it. He's bringing it. This shit's already on fire, man. That dude, he ain't let off yet. But that's cool, man. Some people don't even... That's it. The truth. I don't rap, so you can diss me if you want. I'll eat your ass up on here. Loud talk, but I don't rap. But this is the thing. Too many people are trying it that ain't got it, that the ones that do got it don't even attempt it. You know what I mean? It's like they don't think it's for them, but really they got the gift. You know, so... Right. I know I don't. I'm one of them ones, hey, boy, I'm on the sideline. I'm like, let's go. Let's go. I ain't got time for it, baby. Y'all do y'all's thing. Now, do I know a lot of rappers? Hell yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
It started out as a project, an outlet. Needed a way to release the demons and let them out. Yet even when I was steaming, I wasn't reading the flow that needed to be unleashed when you're trying to achieve a dope set. Pounding all these beats on my speaker, I have my bows wrecked. Bow sets of triceps. Working that bow flex. Gotta be ripped to be a rap artist. You don't know yet. What? Rapping along.
My boy said he gotta be fit. The lyrics gotta be tight. He's gotta be fit just to be the picture that everybody wants, man. And that's what kills me. See, I got a Bowflex body. I know you can't see it because the camera now, but you're gonna see in videos I do in the future. I got a Bowflex body. I'm the big stomach. I'm the big stomach. You know, the one turned sideways and all that. Because if I don't look like this, you won't know how good they supposed to look. So I'm the before picture. I get paid a lot for the before picture. How about that, baby? You gotta own it.
I'm with Big Punisher and with Fat Joe. Gets your odds better despite the fact that it's a low bet. I'm so fed working this job at Los Arcos coat check. So spent delivering pizzas around on mopeds. Code red, my self-esteem's eating, couldn't be mo dead. Done. Back then things were difficult.
Damn, bro. He is going. He's led his whole life out there. He said first he started it not even thinking it was for him. And then now he's doing all the work, man. The grind that he was doing to get it done. I got mad respect for you, brother. I got mad respect for you. Your ass, I see what it says. What's the difference? Cannot, can't. What's the difference? They all the same. They get the same result. But you let it know, man, you put in the work. Under the table, over the table, and now you on the stage, bro.
Draw's better despite the fact that it's a low bet. I'm so fed working this job at Los Arcos coat check. So spent delivering pizzas around on mopeds. Code red, my self-esteem's eating, couldn't be mo dead. Done. Back then things were difficult, inadmissible. The lines that I was rhyming, you could see through them, invisible. At least I had a bit of proof of reason to continue to previous balls. I write were egregious and they were miserable. Devious on the mic and mischievous when I was in the booth. Tedious with a stroke was a genius in the swimming pool. Reading this recipe, the ingredients I've been given. Dude, feeding what's left in me.
One thing I can tell you, he just said it. When he started writing, they wasn't the best. You can see right through it. They wasn't the best. But one thing I can tell you about this song, he has not let up on this shit yet. Yeah, he has covered every beat, Every beat has his lyric on it, man. He's mastered this shit, I'm telling you.
Invisible, at least I had a bit of proof of reason to continue to previous balls. I write were egregious and they were miserable, devious. On the mic and mischievous when I was in the boot tedious. Ooh. With a stroke was a genius in the swimming pool. Reading this recipe, the ingredients I've been given. Dude, feeding what's left of me, now I'm greedier and I'm driven too. I've come a long way, advance.
He said he's driven and he's greedy too. That means he coming to get his shit. He coming to get it. I like it. He was stirring that stuff up like gumbo in the pot. He was like, everything he threw in there, he was stirring. But now he's greedy and he's coming to get his. Oh,
egregious and they were miserable, devious. On the mic and mischievous when I was in the boot tedious. With a stroke was a genius in the swimming pool. Reading this recipe, the ingredients I've been given. Dude, feeding what's left of me. Now I'm greedier and I'm driven too. I've come a long way. Advance, I'll say when the beat drop in the song. I get involved in balls. They on demand. They airing on you. Evolved. I'm grande. Hanging up these hooks until the day that Halsey calls. Say I go dormant in this game and then I drop the ball. Lay on the doormat looking in. I'll never cross the hallway all day. Staring in the mirror, I'm lost, appalled. They all say, till your album's all across the mall. Play out on Spotify and iTunes, man. I've tossed them all ways. You don't wanna buy it, why do, man? The cost is small. Hey, I think John will wanna riot. Hand across your jaw. Say something now, go on and try it. And my problem solved, eh? Can't let it slide until you're giving it your best shot. Can't fantasize until you're.
He has got bars, man. And he don't quit, man. He just said, he's like, the. Hell, I don't know. He just said so much.
And I'll never cross the hallway all day. Staring in the mirror, I'm lost, appalled. They all say, till your album's all across the mall. Play out on Spotify and iTunes, man. I've tossed them all ways. You don't want to buy it. Why do, man? The cost is small. Hey, I think John will want to riot.
Yeah,
hand across.
He said, man, he been hitting it, and you hit across the hallway or something. And then his shit should be playing in the mall. And then Spotify, now that's new to me. Man, I ain't even got a Spotify. I don't know what the hell. I don't want no part of
it. Jaws, say something now. Go on and try it. And my problem solved, eh?
Can't let it slide until you're giving it your best shot. Can't fantasize until you're driven to connect dots. Can't recognize until you're living it to death. Not gonna take a loss because the winners is the best spot. Can't set aside this feeling knowing that it's imminent. Yeah. Can't rectify that I've been really flowing simmering. You can't deny that I've been really going cynic. When I step behind the mic, my colors really show I'm in it.
Spiraling out of control.
Hey, you said it then. You can't deny when you get behind this mic now that you made your mind up. Your ass gone, baby. Come on. I'm gonna get you.
I'm a cynic when I step behind the mic. My colors really show I'm in it, man.
Spiraling out of control was violent and loaded, but so inspired when writing was like a Vicodin overdose. Am I gonna blow or no? Hit it viral or blow my nose or ignite like a pilot light? For my fire is going out. It's an open house. Everyone coming out for the show. And yo, and I'm hoping words out my mouth keep on floating your motorboat. I don't know if it's overload. Was I lazy or comatose? All I know is I go crazy when I'm alone in the moment. Yo, from the second that he hit play, he invoked.
Damn, he said, man, when he got up, he started rocking and all, and then now his flavor keeps switching and all, but he don't care. It's like, is he on a Vicodin overdose? Is it too slow, too fast? What do people want? But he don't care. He just hears the beat and he goes. That's what he said. It might not have sounded like that, but that's what he said. Come on.
Open the shogun, bro, his mind enter it days before he relays what he wrote about, and his whole flow is displacing and erasing his older doubt. Now he's raising himself adjacent, like placing a crokinole in the basement, just pacing between the gate and the sofa. No more just waiting, deflating. He's building, making a totem pole. Went from shunned and hated to underrated to undebated to understated. Unevaded ratings get you a ton of places. Now I'll be the one.
Ooh, he said he's building a totem pole where it takes to build your way up. And he said it was this, it was that. He built them all up, man. He is where he is now, man. It's too much shit. That's what I gotta say. Calm down, brother. You on fire.
When you wanna listen to it, times you think you're fizzle proof and sitting all abysmal in your living room. I've risen. I'm the shit you think it isn't true. My lyrics hit you quick. You swear the shit I spit's like slipping a medicinal. At times I can be cynical, a little bit submissive too, along with seeming like I'm on a mission. In addition to a vicious intuition through precision type of vision, you may think my way of dissing you's a little untraditional. I promise that I'm fishing for a little ammunition to destroy the whack musician. My ambition's inexplicable. Yeah. So all you pigeons who are wishing to get physical, I hope you frickin' do. In fact, I frickin' hope you're itching to. I'm flowing on commission to admission like it's clean.
Damn, he say he laying low key, man, mastering his craft and all. But if you want something, man, he's paying attention. He's paying attention. He say he gonna like the. He said that way, but what he say, he gonna come to Jack the Ripper your ass. He gonna. Take you out, bro.
Clinical with benefits to let me see the frickin' best position. You can tell that my condition's been transitioned up to critical. Yeah. It's time to make it count. Yeah. I'm in position to.
Can't let it slide until you're giving it your best shot. Can't fantasize until you're driven to connect.
He say he in position to handle this shit now. He won before, but he in position now. Come get it.
It's time to make it count. Yeah. I'm in position to.
Can't let it slide until you're giving it your best shot. Can't fantasize until you're driven to connect dots. Can't recognize until you're living it to death. Not gonna take a loss because the winners is the best spot. Can't set aside this feeling knowing that it's imminent. Yeah. Can't rectify that I've been really flowing simmering. You can't deny that I've been really going cynic. When I step behind the mic, my colors really show I'm in it, man.
Familist 111.
Yeah, Familist 111. Yeah, Analyst the man.
Let's anyone see. Ever figure out what was up with Kevin Gonzalez, though? Fucking legend.
Get all that love out there, bro. Yeah. We do it, man. Hey, Kevin's a cool dude, man. Analyst, man. Bro, much love to you, too. You know, you started this gloat shit, man. I'm a big gloat one day. I'm a big gloat. I'm putting in my work. I'm grinding, baby. I'm grinding. I'm a lot of what he said in that song, man. I'm perfecting my craft. But with that being said, man, Jordan, man, like I said, y'all keep up with Gloat Mama. She knows how to get them up here to Zoom in now. I got plenty to do. I got books and books and books. But the main thing I can say now is I'm getting the time to get on here and do it, man. I love jamming with y'all, man. I deeply respect everything y'all do, man. The time and effort y'all put in is way surpassed what I do, man. So keep them grinding, man. We're going to get y'all up here all about the underground. Like he said, man, Familist 111, man. Love, love, love. Let's go, baby. Peace.